All right, all you addicts out there, thanks for tuning in to video number 4 of this bank fall fishing series. We got Bill back from Millennial Coons, and we're gonna talk about different scents and just kind of different ways that you can use them, and then also just talk a little bit about our favorite scents. So when you're scenting a wobbler, well, the biggest cardinal mistake I see people make is they put just way too much on there. There's no need to like cover the entire back of this wobbler with scent. We're gonna use my favorite, which is obviously gonna be the Addicted Salmon Blend.
It's a good one.
Available at www.addicted.fishing. Little shameless plug there. Anyway, Addicted Salmon Blend. So when you're putting this scent on your wobblers, I do not put it on the chrome side. I like to keep my chrome side flashy. So I actually put it on the painted side, and I just take little dab right here on the bottom, and that's it.
Perfect.
That's literally all I put on there. This is Procure Super Gel, so it's pretty potent. It stays on the wobbler for a long time, and it seems to work extremely well. I like it a lot, but we have some of their other options as well out here. Is this kind of how you do the same?
The exact way. I definitely stick to gels. You know, all your water solubles and whatnot, they're great for, you know, jigs and whatnot. Exactly, but I definitely just stick to the gels on wobblers. Garlic's a big one that's underrated. You know, a lot of guys, I even hate running it because it makes my gear stink like garlic.
But I tell you what, when the water warms up,
it can change a bite for sure.
Those fish sometimes will key in onto that garlic. But if you're wanting to use something a little different, that's not like the super thick, you know, because the super gel is like really thick, it'll stay on for a really, really long time. The super sauce has a little bit different consistency, and it actually only stays on like for like a half an hour. It tends to wash off your lure a lot easier, and it's a little bit different consistency. It comes in all these different colors, tons of different scents. So I use that sometimes as well.
I've been slowly experimenting with it as well, and have had good success, and I like it.
What about this? Do you ever mess with this?
I don't ever mess with that.
Again,
with baits for sure.
But with baits. Yeah. So I love to take this actually on my wobbler, and what I'll do is I'll just take, this stuff is so freaking strong, you do not need to use a lot of this crap. It's pure anise from Procure, it's insane. But all I'll do is just literally pull the little needle out and just give a couple little dabs like that, and then I'll just take my finger and kind of rub it on here. And what you'll notice is you think it wouldn't stay on there, but I'm telling you, I've left this in my out there for an hour and pulled it in, and it still smells like anise.
I should try that myself.
The pure anise works extremely well on wobblers too, just like the gels do. So any other little tips for these guys when it comes to scent?
That's about it.
Just experiment, right?
Yep, experiment, play around, bend them a little bit, you know, change the different parts of the tide, and you'll see results.
Awesome, everyone. Make sure you guys comment below with any suggestions of videos you guys want to see us film in the future. We can do any sort of video that you guys want. Sorry again, I'm mumbling, but any video you guys want, make sure you subscribe. Again, it's gonna pop up right here in the corner. Hit the subscribe button. We'll see you on the river.